If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
This is incredible!
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
What's that? Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. No, this is considerably worse.
Stop it! Father, are you hurt?
Stay focused! Oh, no!
Not your concern.
Ah!
Batanina! Dear, here they come.
Be ready.
Behind you!
of that.
Loose bomb. This won't be good.
We want
Aye. But where are we?
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
Mir, get to how Freya ended up living in the woods.
She'd finally reached her limit with Odin and broke things off. Odin's wrath was fierce and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
And we'll pick this up later.
Yeah!
Something down there. Okay, so Freya left, and Odin was mad.
Furious. And he cursed her most terribly. Worse still, he robbed her of a warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. Know what? I'll tell this one later.
That gate. We never did open it. Should we give it a try? So Odin robbed Freya of her warrior spirit?
Aye. Now while this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face, too.
Aye, lad.